Mark Henninger here from SoundVision, and I just arrived at Audio Advice Live 2024 in Raleigh, North Carolina, and I am in the Kanto room. First stop, first demo, first explanation. What have you got?
Hi, my name is Don Coffin, and I'm with Kanto. And today we're showcasing a bunch of new models and some existing models. A lot of times the existing models can kind of get lost in the weeds when we have a lot of new things coming out. So running through the lineup right now, we actually have the Aura speaker, which has been kind of taking people by surprise because it's actually a compact desktop speaker that has been absolutely shocking people with how much sound output and large loudspeaker capabilities it has. It's currently available in a matte black cabinet. However, we are launching the Aura in the matte pink that you can see. Matching matte pink stands will also be available. However, the Aura will also be available in a matte white. So it'll be available in three finishes. That's going to be available any day now. Shortly after, you'll see its larger sibling come out, which is the Aura 4. That's currently what's playing right now, or the Aura 4s that you're listening to. These will be available in matte black and matte white to start. Then we lead into the current existing product, which is a global bestseller known as the U4, the YU4. This is a superb 4-inch woofer, produces fantastic sound, the Silk Dome tweeter, also has a phono preamp as well as line level. People love the flexibility that you can connect almost anything to our YU series. YU6 is the larger sibling, which is now showcased here in the walnut veneered finish with a 5 1/4 inch driver, produces significantly more bass. And now we're stepping into the hotly anticipated, but not yet available, Ren. And the Ren is our first powered speaker that will be launching soon with HDMI connectivity. So a true soundbar alternative for people who absolutely want to have proper stereo separation instead of a soundbar, you'll be able to do so with the Ren. So this will maintain line level connectivity, Bluetooth connectivity. However, it will take away the phono preamp as a dedicated input. However, it will layer in HDMI eARC to be able to connect to your television set. And then we round out the lineup with the Tuck series, which is our flagship speaker, which incorporates the AMT tweeter, or air motion tweeter, which gives a very unique high frequency experience that you do not get in most loudspeakers. And for a $799 US retail, that's pretty shocking to get that level of performance from that type of speaker. So this is definitely the lineup we have. And we're also available to hear with our very musical and often overlooked because it is compact, but this is our 8-inch sealed subwoofer. So being sealed, it's extremely musical, high responsive, extremely tight, and it will sound superb with any brand of loudspeaker, but of course, we always suggest that it goes with a Kanto loudspeaker. So that is our Sub 8, which is a 300 watt subwoofer and sealed enclosure, of which not many subwoofers are sealed currently. So for someone really wanting to maintain that bass response that's very tight and musicality, the Sub 8 would be a way to go.
Well, what I would say is the Ren is really exciting to me. I mean, literally in the most recent issue of SoundVision, I've been talking about just using 2-channel and using a phantom center with a TV and what the potential really is there, especially with bigger TVs, because, you know, putting up, then the center channel ends up going either higher or lower. And you're spending all this money, but maybe you're just a music lover who wants dialogue clarity and not necessarily the full thing. Yeah, that's where I'm at.
The Ren is highly anticipated. We were hoping to have it to market about now. However, realistically, it'll be late this year or even early into 2025. That being said, you need to get when there's HDMI involved and other electronic codecs involved to make sure everything's dialed in perfectly. However, the finishes are what's really special with Ren. It will come in our traditional matte black and matte white finishes. However, it will come in the burnt orange that you are currently seeing, as well as this really slick looking blue finish over here is also the Ren. So there will be some neat finishes coming out with the Ren.
Right on. Well, thanks for that awesome overview. Appreciate it.
Thank you very much. All right.